Germany, or Deutsche Demokratische Republik, flies with the other competing nations here in West Germany as Jan Hoffmann, the East German champion, makes his big attempt to finish his competitive career with a world championship. Now, he's been 8 times a national champ, 4 times a European champion, won the world championship way back in 1974, but he hasn't won it since. He's been in 3 Olympics, won his first medal at Lake Placid. It was silver.
This is a crucial one for him, a triple Lutz. Good boy. Of opening triple jumps. He needs every one of those because his reputation rests on his jumping ability. Lake Placid, a superb first-rate job in every sense. His style, not as glorious as perhaps Robin Cousins, or his choreography as complete as Charlie Tickner, but what a nice performance for this young man to finish his amateur competitive career.
The marks for Charlie Tickner, by the way, on the first set were 5-6s and 5-7s for the most part. On the second set, 5-7s, 5-8s, 5-9s. Only the Swedish judge marked him down 5-5 and 5-6.
very nice performance, all-around performance for Jan Hofmann. How great it is to see them do a good job, a fine job for themselves. There's Jure Muller, his coach. Really, how wonderful for them.
Okay, Jan Hofmann will get his marks and we'll report those when we return to Dortmund.